Masters to Dixon, and it's busy approaching Mississauga Road as well. On the northbound 400 at Highway 89, just getting word now of a stalled vehicle blocking the right lane. That's according to MTO. I'm not spotting any delays or delays heading to Cottage Country for that matter.